Yeah, I keep drowning in those blue eyes. And you can tell me all of your lies. I will put out all of the fire if it gets too dark.
Putting on like a friendship bracelet on me. Thank you.
Oh no, sorry.
Welcome back to my channel. It's been 3 months, and today I will teach you how to do light ring hoops.
That was good. I got you.
So basically, all you have to do is it's simple but hard.
What?
Simple but hard.
Okay.
So, I like that one.
Hi! What the heck? Yo!
Hello?
Jasper, look! No, at him!
Oh, you said look. You didn't specify.
Oh shit.
Oh fuck!
Give me one. Give me
one. What? You gave up on Malawi?
Well, I cashed out though.
No, you spent your
money. I get to start.
Hi, hello, welcome back to my channel. I do not know why I am sitting in the dark, but I just am. I just finished filming Get Ready With Me, trying REM Beauty. I'm drained. That video got me drained. It was a really chit-chatty Get Ready With Me. We posted sometime in the new year. We're just gonna rest a bit. By we, I meant me. And then I'm basically the housewifey today, if you want to call it that. And we're going in and out of focus. We're gonna try to tidy up this cottage space right now. And then I need to prep for dinner. We're gonna make some mac and cheese from scratch. My good friend's recipe. So we're gonna attempt that. Dara, if you're watching this, I am so sorry if I jacked up your recipe. But yeah, we're gonna prep for dinner, make dinner, set the dining table, clean the dining table. Dining? I can't even speak English. I'm freaking tired. I'm surviving on a coffee right now and 3 hours of sleep. But let's get into it.
Clues in the beginning will make sense in the end. Last up, we have a super.
Dishes are done. It's time to prep the mac and cheese. We're making mac and cheese from scratch. We're gonna be grinding, whatever it is called. Three different cheeses. And we're gonna see how this goes. Welcome to Cooking with Kevin. We're not gonna go in too depth with this cause I'm just eyeballing this recipe. First time making it. But yeah, let's get started.
Rental place. There's multiple different rental places. One behind us over there. is about an hour and 45 minutes away. Hopefully this one's only 45 minutes.
We're excited, man.
We're excited.
The only thing I'm really scared of is that I'm not here.
Jesus, please stop my food.
We're cooking rice.
Well, hello guys. Today we are cooking rice. Last time we cooked brown rice, but today we are cooking white rice. Yes.
What?
Yum. Today I will also teach you guys how to make coffee. Jasper style. Where's my coffee mate? Coffee mate. See what I did there? Yes, so coffee first. Coffee first when you make coffee. Put coffee and then sugar, preferably brown rice, but whatever.
Brown rice?
Brown sugar.
Brown rice.
Damn, bro.
Okay, yeah, copyrighted.
Now you can sing.
I can sing. For the people who want my autograph, you can. Put it through Kevin.
Put it through Kevin.
And Kevin will reach
out to me.
And
I
will do my best.
Are you gonna charge us? Charge like $2?
No, we don't charge fans signatures. Just don't sell it on eBay, please. Okay, just let that boil. And then you remove the lids as soon as it starts boiling. Yep.
And let's see.
Kevin, I don't know what to say.
What's up, Jasper?
Huh? Yeah.
How's your morning?
Morning's good.
What time did you wake up?
I woke up at 12. And I was talking to my... Oh. I was talking to my girlfriend for 2 hours.
Cute.
I told her I was gonna get up, but I stayed an extra like 15, 30 minutes. I'm so sorry.
And then you guys saw the struggle of me trying to pick him up.
Yeah, she's gonna watch this video, and I got up instantly as soon as you.
No, half an hour later.
No. Yes. You can keep it high for a bit, and then when you see that there are no water left on top, then you lower the heat and keep the lids off, and that should cook your rice. That's basic rice cooking, and on your stove, and the water level is Asian style, which is right here, right over there. Yes, make sure you clean it first though, you know, once or twice. Once is okay, but twice would be good too.
Twice!
And that's it for now. Yep. We will wait for it to boil. I will pause this. How do you pause this first? You'll know when it's boiling. The lid will start shaking. Okay. And now that it's boiling, as you can see, it's really hot. So all you do is remove the lid and you let the water kind of what's the word? Precipitate. Precipitate. Oh, make sure you mix it around sometimes. When you don't mix it, it'll get stuck at the bottom. I hope you guys can hear me. So, I know there's some Asians out there who's like, what the fuck is this guy doing? That's all, folks. See you next time. Cooking with Jazz. Thank you. See you next time. Bye.
I'd film a makeup get ready with me here if it wasn't so dang cold outside. We're in the middle of winter. I should be having my jacket on, but it was really hot in the house, so I have no idea what the plans are today. This is your sign to have that alone time, because yesterday I was alone for like most of the day, and honestly, like, it just felt so like I felt at peace. I was going with my flow, no stress, vibing. We just vibing out here. Bro, heat affects my eczema so bad. Like, my face has been getting red here and there. So I did a light. I barely put on face makeup today. I'm just rambling. Let's get back to this vlog. Ooh, this lighting is so good. We're walking to the lake right now, y'all. Five of us. The rest are sore and chilling at home. But it's me, John, Jeff, Louis, Jasper.
Yeah! Oh yeah!
Jeff.
I don't know where
Jasper's on the way. He decided to head back and get the car and the film camera, because we gotta capture this moment. I thought it was rusty.
It's Jasper. Hello.
lake water and it's cold. Stupid.
Look at Michelle.
Oh, you're glowing. Look at that skin, bro. Here, you have mine.
Tried to read some bullets. Oh, and they can't.